gets this strong, we will have 90 to 110 mile per hour winds well inland in Tallahassee, also in Georgia, and that little corner of Alabama. So take your family into an interior hallway, drag every mattress that you have that you can get your hands on and take it with you. Bring all your supplies with you. If you have an interior bathroom that has no windows, if you have an interior walk-in closet, walls are your friend against wind.